explain the situation.
Basically.
Turn the light.
I'm getting there. Okay, basically. Paloma and Jenny are basically trying to find their way back home. I thought my two best friends are smart. Their light will stay on for a little bit and they'll make it home safely. So I decided to take a little fucking nap, alright? God knows how long I was sleeping for. We ended up almost in Daytona Beach from Disney. We live in Orlando. They find this funny. I could be in bed right now snoring my ass off.
Bro, we passed it's downtown almost 11 Orlando. O'clock.
We left Disney at 9.
What is no, that like time? Around it's like 9:30.
It's 11 o'clock right now. It's 11 o'clock. An hour away from me actually turning 19, and these freaking little biatches don't know how to read a damn sign.
And we passed downtown Orlando too.
And they passed downtown Orlando. Hello, one would think downtown Orlando? No, let's see how far this road is gonna take us.
No, like I kinda.
So they decided.
I noticed it because I saw like
you noticed
I started
nothing,
seeing
Tran.
Road. And then
so yeah,
I saw
basically,
nothing else and I was
shut
like,
the hell up. You don't know
Kenny,
where
you're
going.
Kenny, shut the hell up.
So
I'm talking.
I'm hoping.
Basically, I could have been home by now sleeping in my natural. Get the finger out of the left. I could have been home sleeping, but no. I went to Daytona Beach after I went to Disney. Once again, it is not almost, it's a minute to 11 o'clock. It should be basically 11 o'clock. We left Disney at 9. We live in Orlando, but somehow, some way, we went past Seminole County and some freaking shit, and we're all the way fucking in Daytona. This is ridiculous. Now, I should probably stop making this video and pay attention to the road, because she might miss it again, so.